a burglary suspect accidentally shoots herself in the foot.
There are two crime scenes to this story tonight, one in Johnson County, the other in Miami County. KMBC 9's Marcus Moore is live in Overland Park right now at police headquarters. Marcus, what have you learned?
Well, hey, Larry, this is a strange story indeed. This all started with a report of an aggravated burglary at a home in the 15,200 block of Hemlock. A woman apparently walked into a home that wasn't hers. She took off after that. And then just before 3 o'clock, get this, this afternoon, Overland Park police got information that a woman accidentally shot herself in the foot near 239th Street and Metcalf in Miami County. That's the video you're seeing right now on your screen. Now, the woman involved in that matched the description of the suspect in that aggravated burglary that was reported earlier in the day on Hemlock. The suspect has not been identified, and we were told tonight that she is in police custody. We're live in Overland Park this evening. Marcus Moore, KMBC 9 News.